Well, he says he is on the perfect hockey team.
I like the sounds of that. For the first time, we are hearing from a brand new Penguin. Channel 4 Action Sports, John Myers, live at CONSOL Energy Center. I like that attitude, John.
Yeah, we're all excited here. I know the Penguins are. Penguin fans are excited about the new addition. No Sidney Crosby, no Geno Malkin, but they're making the most of this season. Now, Dan Bylsma is already starting to warm up to the new guys. He told James Neal, the new forward, he said, "Hey, Neal, you're from Ontario. You'll probably only remember about 50% of what I say in practice anyway." So they're already starting to kid around with each other. Neal and Matt Niskanen, the defensemen, were acquired in a trade with Dallas when they sent Alex Goligoski to Dallas. The Pens got these guys back. That happened on Monday. They were supposed to get into Pittsburgh on Monday night, but their flight got diverted to New Jersey, so they got into town yesterday. Well, today they took part in their first practice. Neal is the real prize in this deal. He's 23 years old, and with Crosby and Malkin out with injuries, his 21 goals immediately make him the Pens' leading goal scorer.
Obviously, it's a shock when you get traded. You never know what's going to happen, but like I said, it's an exciting time right now, and you know, no better team to come to.
He's a handful, and his shot's overpowering. And went on the ice with him yesterday afternoon, and that's the first impression I got, and I think Flower got that impression today in the morning skate.
Now, coming up tonight at 6 o'clock in sports, we'll tell you where Neal and Niskanen fit into the Pens' offensive plans for right now. The best vendor you're going to find around TC, are you with me?
Niskanen, let's go, Neal, Penguins, Sally Wiggins, oh, Andrew Stocky, Mike Clark, let's go, Pens! Love you.
Wendy and Andrew, back to you guys. We'll have more tonight live at 6 o'clock in sports.
All right.